Well, hello, dear. I just want to let you know that we're going to be best friends forever.
Yeah, we're going to be best friends for life. Now give me your credit card.
I don't have a credit card. I don't even need a credit card.
What you say, Willis?
Well, you heard me. And my name is not Willis. It's Dooley, your best friend.
Made so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid, whoa. What's happening?
Yeah, what's up, mama? How you doing today? Well, yeah, the interview went great today. I was using my white voice. Well, you should hire me because I'm a very nice person. And when the customer gets happy, I'm very happy.
Well, hello, dear. I just wanted to let you know that we're gonna be best friends forever.
Yeah, we're best friends. Now loan me $50.
Oh, great. I knew that. Oh, what? I don't have $50.
Wait, you only got $50? So how the fudge? I didn't say the F word, I said fudge. We gonna be best friends.
Well, since I can't afford to give you $50, I don't think we'll ever be best friends.
Well, maybe you should find a best friend who's broke like you.
Well, hey there, Stitch. You're my best friend forever.
Hey, yo, babe. I don't got a best friend no more. Can you loan me $50?
Well, your mother is so fat, she fell in the Grand Canyon and got stuck.
Well, your mother is so fat, her blood type was Rocky Road.
Well, your mother is so fat, her belt size was equator.
Well, your mother is so fat, she... Wait! We have the same mother. God, I feel so stupid. Like your mother.
Well, hello there, boys and girls. I just want to share a message. I just want to let everyone know that drugs are evil.
Yeah, bro. Like, drugs are really evil, bro. Like, it can really mess up your mind, like, WTF, bro.
Well, if you really want to stop doing these nasty, evil drugs, well, you can go to this website.
Well, it's www.IReallyDon'tWantToDoDrugsAnymore.org.
Well, thank you for listening. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I think someone's giving me a phone call. Well, hey there, my favorite plug. Do you still have the Cali Kush?
Well, hello there. Can I help you out with something?
Hola, mi amor. Te quiero mucho. No bendigo.
I'm sorry. I didn't understand what you mean, like.
What the fuck you just said?
Hola, mi amor. Te quiero mucho. No bendejo.
I'm sorry. You're really pissing me off, like...
Get the fuck out of my house.
Comprende?
No, like, seriously. Get out of my house.
The truth about school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gangbanging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic.
There. I just wanted to let you know that we're gonna be best friends forever.
Yeah, we best friends. Give me $50.
I'm sorry. I don't have $50 because I'm broke.
That's cool. Just give me $50 by next week.
I'm sorry. I can't give you the money because I don't have a job.
So how are we gonna be best friends?
I don't know. Let's figure it out. You dig?
Sucker.
It's okay. I still love you.
Really? Do you really love me as a best friend?
Well, hey there, bro. Can you do me a big favor, bro?
Well, sure, bro. Like, what do you want, bro?
Well, you can throw me something to drink, like, bro. Like, bro. I didn't know that water turned blue. Like, bro. WTF, bro. Well, hello there. I had the greatest pasta ever.
Well, the pasta was really great. Oh my god. Wow.
For real, it sure was. Well, I'm in a bathroom and you know what that means.
Oh my god. Let it out. Let it out. Oh my god. The pasta.
Well, hello there. I had a beautiful dream.
I love you, Stitch. Please, never leave me.
This was one of the most happiest moments in my life. Like?
Well, Stitch, will you marry me?
Really? You said yes? Oh my god!
Well, hey there, little brother. I'm about to go to the gym. I don't want to look fat.
Well, alright there, brother. I'm about to go to the gym, too. I really want to lose weight.
And I'm going to my girlfriend's house so we can get laid.
Well, I'm going to my girlfriend's house. We need to make some love.
Little brother, are you copying me?
No, I'm not copying you. Why would I do that? I'm just doing everything that you're doing.
Well, hey there, bro. I just wanted to know if I can borrow your PS4, like, please, bro.
Well, yeah, bro. Like, you can knock yourself out, bro.
And can I borrow your leftover pizza? Like, well, can I eat it, please, bro?
Well, of course, bro. It's in the fridge. You can knock yourself out, bro.
And can I borrow your beautiful girlfriend, like, please, bro?
Well, of course, bro. She's in the living room. Remember, Sharon is caring, bro.
Makes sense. Just cause I love you and you love me, it doesn't mean that we're meant to be. I can climb mountains, swim across the seas, but the most frightening...
Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored.